the gentleman race. Oh, and look
Steve
at that, the
Blazer
Dutch fly.
Banks the Kerb. That is incredible. Steve Blazer, does he want to win this? Not much.
Oh, and the tyres will be dirty now. He'll be thinking about that. But he was right in the bottom of that gutter as he came through Church there. That was incredible. Plater now got his head down. What can Guy Martin do? Guy Martin for sure will be embarrassed about that move on John McGuinness.
I'd be surprised if he was embarrassed. I'd be surprised if Guy Martin wants to mess with Steve Plater in this particular move. We're at Juniper now, at the Juniper chicane. This is for the last time. This is the last lap. Just a couple of corners left to go for Steve Plater to take this win again, and he's just under his own lap record. So Steve Plater absolutely determined to do whatever it takes. He is on fire, quite literally. He spanked the Kerb. Yes, he says, I know, I've taken the win. And through comes Michael Rudder for third place behind number eight, Guy Martin. John McGuinness, oh, he's mad the way he flicked his visor up then. John McGuinness definitely is not a happy man. He's been beaten up by Plater and then beaten up by Guy Martin. He's gone straight down the slip road to the pits.
Well, there's confirmation of the results. Steve Plater takes his third Superbike win.